I decided to eat only half of the acid at first. But I spilled the rest on the sleeve of my red woolen shirt.
What's the trouble?
Well, all this white stuff on my sleeve is LSD.
With a bit of luck, his life was ruined forever. Always thinking that just behind some narrow door in all his favorite bars, men in red woolen shirts are getting incredible kicks from things he'll never know.